In 1977, we bought a secret society. Membership was limited.